So the purpose of this video is to demonstrate how to install the Spirit flybarless unit integration files onto any Jeti radio. This is not the only way to install the files, but it is my preferred way to install the files, as this not only works, but it also keeps the files organized. The first thing I do is access the Spirit website that's already here, so spirit-systems.com. Then we go to downloads, choose helicopters, and once we get to the prompt, go down the page and look for the integration. Here is version 3.4.1, and we go down to Jeti, and all I'm doing here is clicking on this. So this file, for me, I'm just gonna put this on my desktop. All right, then I'm gonna get rid of the web pages. I don't need this anymore. Here on my desktop, I need to look for the Jeti integration file that I just downloaded. Oh, here it is. And here I'm opening up the this folder. Alrighty, so now I'm gonna make this a little bigger. And so as you can see, there's three folders inside the downloaded folder. So now I'm actually gonna take this, put this on the side. And I'm gonna make this a little smaller so I can work with this. Now the next thing I will do is connect the radio to the computer. So here the radio is off. I'm just gonna connect the radio to the USB port. The radio turns on by itself, at least the screen does, and start the transmitter, yes. Connect the USB, yes, all right. And here in the computer, you will see the folder just opened up. This is the Jeti radio folder itself. I'm actually gonna take it to the right side of the screen. All right, so again, this is the Spirit of folder that we downloaded. This is the folder for the Jeti radio itself. We're gonna go onto the devices. And all we do is just as simple as drag and drop, okay? So this is the, again, the Spirit folder that we downloaded. This is the Jeti radio folder under devices. And we drag and drop, okay? And this is as easy as that, okay? So this Rex RS bin is downloading. And down here, we have the Spirit downloaded and the Spirit bin is right here. And basically, we are done. This is all we needed to do with the, for the downloading. Now, the difficulty here, moving forward a few months from now, is trying to figure out, geez, do I have the latest version of the Spirit bin or Spirit folder or whatever? There's no good way to tell whether you have the latest version. The best I can do is say I would open up one of these files, get info. Here, according to this, the file was created August 10th, 2022. So at least I have an idea that this file is not 5 years old, but no, there is no way to tell what version you have. Thank you very much.